Drone and missile strikes have been launched in Russia's Belgorod region, local Telegram channels reported on Friday. As a result of the attack, at least 4 people died and 7 others were injured. The attack targeted a residential building, 2 private houses, several commercial objects and a passenger car. As a result, an explosion and fire occurred in the area. The governor of the province, Vyacheslav Gladkov, said that the air defense system was activated and the missiles were shot down. The regional governor confirmed that several people were injured as a result of falling shrapnel. The attack comes a few hours after Russian army struck Ukraine's Kharkiv region with an S-300 missile and an aerial bomb, killing 6 people and injuring 10 others. The strike in Kharkiv targeted a multi-story residential building, causing an explosion in the building and its partial collapse.
Смотри, что происходит, смотри. Ой, да, началку раздолбали. Смотри, вот куда прилет был. Ёкарный бабай. Более никто не подойдет, да, я так понимаю.
Я так понимаю, что здесь никто еще не знает.
Детки наши готовились к дороге наших 1 сентября. Вот, смотрите, что происходит. Полностью все. Сюда был пол, привод.
А, тут дыры?
Да, у нас
назад.